Sodi was born on 14 of May 1986 in Mexico City, Mexico. She's Mexican singer, model, television actress, and film actress. Camila Sodi was born and raised in Mexico City. She began her career with Mexican telenovela NCT in the year 2004. She played a titular role in the series and was highly praised for her performance in the series. Since then, she has never looked back and has become one of the biggest celebrity of Mexican film industry. She made her silver screen debut through the Spanish film El Buda de la Noche in the year 2007. Past that, she was seen in films like Deficit, Amor de Mis Amores, Co-Brothers, and Camino Amor. Among other, after a hiatus of almost 10 years, she returned back to small screen to the series title Senorita Pulvera. She was recently seen in American drama series Falsa Identidad. She is currently working in the series Ruby. In addition to acting, she also released an album titled Ella and El Muerto in the year 2013.